Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. This game tonight brings together a pair of teams from the DEL. Eddie, before we get this underway, what are some key things we should be thinking about as these two teams go at it?
You know me, Doc. I'm all about good food and great hockey, so grab me some Wiener Schnitzel and settle in, and this should be a fun one.
We are ready for the first faceoff of the night. The opening faceoff has begun. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down where it's a lot colder. I'm Mike Emery. Shoot! That puck was obstructed by a screen. Pitching it to Olver. Good lead pass ahead. A shot! That shot came from nowhere.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Seidenberg's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. In with it now. Goes back deep for it. Berlin's handling the puck at center. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. A little over 3 minutes played in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Berlin's carrying it in their own zone. And he steps across the line. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Scores! That's a quick first strike. Home team up. The crowd is cranked.
Well, they jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
Berlin's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Frank Herrmann, assisted by number 91.
Who's now picked up?
Shepherd, time of the goal, 4 minutes.
Munich's on the move up the wing. Smart recovery by Smith. By himself. Solid work there by Smith. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Directing that one to Mitchell. Takes it right back. Decides he wants the corner. Points it. Takes a shot. Saved there. Pitching this one to Smith. Canes that offensive line. Shoots. Save. Shoots one. Oh, what a chance there. Denied. The pad flexed out.
The shooter didn't get too much on that. Not a very dangerous opportunity for the goalie to stop, but he went into the butterfly just to be sure.
Under 9 minutes have been skated here in the first period. It's a 1-0 game. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Aubrey's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Let's it go. Oh, my. That one was way wide.
You find yourself in the slot with the puck on your stick, you better at least make the goalie make the save. Unfortunately, he shot that one well off.
Munich's looking to head man up the wing. Shoots one. That one hit him in the mask. Leads that charge into the zone. Terrific determination by Boyle. Munich's carrying it around through center. Carrying through center on the wing. In front! That went off the pad. And he holds on and stops play.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
A quick work on the faceoff. Has it in his own end. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. It's all on his shoulders. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Oh, he gets out into the clear. Great effort to break free, but he tries to be too fine with the shot and misses the net.
He's got that point pass. Penalty signaled, but play continues. That hit somebody. Shepard's got 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Munich's power play unit makes its debut tonight.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
2 minutes for interference.
Berlin's carrying it around through center ice. A chance to clear. Driving down the wing at center. Skill play by Seidenberg. Munich's got it and moving up the wing. A shot. Oh, a near miss.
Got to do more than that to score.
Work towards the corner by Stajan. Good textbook save. They won that draw. In the slot. Score! A goal on the power play.
Like the way that they were able to work the puck on this power play. They get one to go when a power play goal has now tied this game.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
On the power play by number 18, Matt Stajan.
A free puck now.
Number 25, Derek Jostler. Time of the goal.
Munich's controlling play now through the neutral zone. Gives it over to the point. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Biggest chance of the game. Oh, what a score! Looked like it glanced off the enemy in front.
Man, they're excited here. They've broken the tie. They've got the lead. But now you have to concentrate and get right back down to work.
Berlin's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Ah, that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back.
Konstantin Braun, and by number 25, Mickey Dupont. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 34 seconds.
They've won the faceoff. On to Smith. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
The first period has come to an end. We're here in a tight game. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bugsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
Berlin's one-goal lead was gathered in late in the period. Let's see if they build on it when the second period starts after this. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Munich's fallen behind after the first period because they haven't been able to possess the puck. They'll need to get on the attack if they want to push the pace going forward.
Gathered up again by Sheppard. Skilled play by Seidenberg. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And now we'll get the penalty call. Berlin's got two on this one for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Carries it on in from center. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Deflected off the blocker. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good setup off the win. Score! A terrific short-handed goal.
Short-handed goals are like a strike of lightning. You just don't expect them when they come. They can be devastating.
Berlin's got a two-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Now that's a solid save.
A little under 3 minutes play. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. That faceoff is won. At least he protected his goaltender. He can start some danger here. Glides along the line. Gathered up again by Mitchell. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Wonderful stop. Berlin's controlling play now up the wing. Shoots one. Save!
Munich's lucky they're not blown out of the building. Their goaltender's been absolutely brilliant. He's stopped more than his share of shots. They just can't keep up skating-wise.
Berlin's killed off the penalty. Back to full strength. Picks it up in his own end. Berlin's got the puck in the neutral zone. Fires! Great point-blank save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Scooped up by Boyle. Nice work done with the stick there. And the play goes offside.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
They've got the draw. Munich's carrying on along the boards. A shot. Took that right away. Thank you. a solid face-off win. Pass. Slid to Smith. Berlin setting up an offense from the wing. Fires a shot. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Score! That's three in a row.
He thought he was in good position, but he left that top bin open. In it goes. Another goal beaten over the shoulder.
Berlin's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 90, Konstantin Braun, assisted by number
got it right back.
Colin Smith, and by number
20, and he picks it up.
Thomas Oppenheimer. The goal.
Is able to move on in. He's all alone. Terrific point-blank save.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
We have passed halfway through the second. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now is three. From the outside. And a save. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Makes that play deep. Munich skating from the neutral zone. Good shooting plays. Great save. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Score! They're back to within two now. Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Almost an impossible shot to stop. I don't know if this puck could be placed any more perfectly up over the glove.
Munich's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. They've won the faceoff. A big collision in the middle of the ice.
Some of the more difficult hits to deliver are one in the open ice. That is a very good one.
4 minutes, 21 seconds.
Into the attacking end. That shot went badly wide.
I expected him to at least get the puck on net from the slot, but that shot was way out.
Good position in the slot. Hit the post with the shot.
Anybody that has a chance to score is looking for the bounce. Doesn't matter if you're up or down. In this case, they're up, but they still want a little cushion.
In that defensive zone, an important play. Shoots. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Shoots. Got ironed with the shot. What a ripper. He shot it wide. Good chance. Not a good shot. Can he clear? Munich's lugging it around in the neutral zone. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Great defensive play with the stick. Loose pocket went off somewhere. Read that play in his own end. Into the last minute of the second period. Hammers one. Not through. A shot. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He'd better be thinking about getting number three.
Mitchell's pickpocketed again. Laid on to Smith. T Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. Pay the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3. That offer is available.
Munich's gotten some momentum and some encouragement by the scoring of this goal. Will it continue? We'll learn that when we come back after these words. Third period has started here. Let's see what kind of a rocky ride we get. Solid defensive play. Shot. Wonderful stop.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
And he gains the zone. Shoots. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Munich's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Moving it to Stajan. And it's a good pickup. Berlin's in possession and moving up the wing. Gathered up again by Seidenberg. Moves up along the boards. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. A shot. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. Shepherd's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Oh, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Flings it. Save there. Nice work by Stajan. Stood up there. Crosses that line. Breaks free. Save. Shut down the best guy the other team had.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Win the draw. What next? Picked up. Collected by Olin. Oh! Broke it up! He's got it, but has to get rid of it. That's how you break up a play. Berlin skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Propelled to Kundera. Gets that one on a cross. Berlin's in the neutral zone along the wing. Good work there in goal. Puck is thrown to Ollie. Has that point pass as well. Just like shootout. Let's it go. He only got the outside of the post. Munich's power play did not do it for them. Taken over again. Munich's making their way through center ice at the boards. Flings it. Just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save. Stajan's likely to score again. He's been all over the ice and the score sheet here this evening.
A shot. Incredible save. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
sure saw this coming, Doc. Lots of pressure, zone time in the offensive zone that led to the goal.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And in flight over the line.
Shoots one.
Just couldn't find the target.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Oh, he shot wide. Great chance there.
It's always way more fun when there's lots of goals in the game. The players like it. Well, the offensive ones do. The defensive ones aren't so crazy about it. But I will tell you who hates it. It's the coaches. They always want to have some control of the game.
Terrific determination by Braun. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport.
Well, that's got to hurt. That is a solid hit.
Berlin's along the wing at center ice. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Munich's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish, and they can't hit the net.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. They won that battle in the dots. Save! Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. Steps across that line. Just wide of the post.
You keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
Shoots. Wonderful save. Berlin's winging it at neutral ice. Let's a shot go. Hangs on to that.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger. And I mean a lot bigger.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Just a hair under 4 minutes to go. So they have scored. The deficit now is one. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. No! Gotta get it on net.
The goalie's lucky. That just sailed wide. He got all of that one.
Let's a shot fly. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Oh, close but high. Holds at the point. Point to point pass. Throws it in front. Sends a howitzer. Approaching the final minute in this game. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Big point blank save there.
He's locked in now. Great save.
He gains the zone. Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. In the slot. Brings a shot. Stick to side. Puck collected. Munich's working it along the boards. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. Off the woodwork to Aubrey. Berlin's carrying on up the wing. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Can he beat him here? What a reaction save. That puck flopped over the glass and landed in one of the rows near the glass, and a fan from Fumble, Pennsylvania has come up with a souvenir. Pretty hard. Tonight it was a power play fest. Usually somebody loses that because of their special teams play, and that's what happened.
Need to have better passing, better reception, and better support on those loose pucks.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.